that.
Probably when it gets dark or closes.
Goes.
School. Maybe when school is all done.
Not. Not. Yeah. Not.
So right now it's still just blink. It's still a regular light. Probably when school closes, it'll turn into a blinking light.
That's what I think.
Not.
Why double del cheese?
Last day.
Last day double del cheese is today. Thank you very much.
Not.
What about the light?
Not.
You know that one's too busy for them to make it be a blinking one.
Faux.
That's just your Wi-Fi, you know it.
Faux.
Hello, Faux. Oh, just your Wi-Fi. For one.
Snoke.
Yeah, he's smoking in his car, blowing it out the window.
Last day.
Sick.
Last day.
Today better be his last day doing that.
Go home.
Yeah, he needs to go home and smoke.
Snoke. Caw.
Tick. Time to go home and do that.
Tick. Tick. Snook.
Yes, take the smoke and run home, buddy.
Yuck. Nut, nut.
This light doesn't blink us up at night.
Nut, nut.
That's just your medicine.
Nut, nut.
That light blinks at night.
School.
Yes, school's all closed when there's no special functions or nothing like that, then it blinks.
Mix. Yes. School.
Yeah, school. School's closed and they just have it blink, honey.
Easy's house?
Yes, by Aunt Judy's house. Judy's probably taking Jeff to work right now.
Nut, nut.
This light doesn't blink. Nope, this one stays on.
Nut, school.
It's not because of school, it's because you got all the bus terminals right here.
Nut.
See, Van Dyke School Service Building.
Ghost, nut.
That's where they fix the buses. That school's closed. Washington Elementary,
nut.
That's been closed for a couple of years.
Last day. Hmm? Last day.
I would say the last day was, gosh, maybe 2008, 2009.
Not.
Yes.
Forgot that.
Well, they don't make that way.
Not.
Yes.
Not.
Because the school bus places are.
Not.
Even at night, that stays regular light.
Oh, the school.
Oh, the school, yes.
What are we?
Yes. Robbie's old school was behind that. It was Kennedy.
Last day.
Fitzgerald.
Last day.
Last day Robbie went there. You old boy.
Last day.
Oh my gosh. You're making me really think.
Last day.
So I'd have to go back at least 10 years. 11 years. I'd say 2000 and... too busy.
No, us.
Yes, that McDonald's they tore down. It was a little bitty one, remember? They tore that down about a year ago.
Well, good, no, us.
Yes, bye.
No, us.
Right.
No, us.
Remember, here's the place they bring the barrels. See all the signs and barrels in there? Look. That's where they bring them to. So that's who's got to pick up all the barrels.